Hi, Wayne Sangster, Product Manager from Allied Telesis. This is our new x230-GP series of PoE Plus Gigabit Edge switches. These compact switches are perfect for connecting and remotely powering access and security devices at the network edge. The x230-10GP has 8 PoE Plus Gigabit ports with 2 SFP uplinks, and the 18GP has 16 PoE Plus Gigabit ports, also with 2 SFP uplinks. Now both models have a management port that's built right in, as well as an SD card slot, so software releases, configuration and other files can be stored for backup. Now these switches are incredibly eco-friendly, with features like EEE, reducing power on ports that are sitting idle. That'll save you money. Our x230-GP series have all of the edge security and user access features you'd expect, and they run AlliedWare Plus, which is Allied Telesis' fully featured operating system. Now that's the same as our X series and Switchblade chassis products, so you're going to get a nice, consistent experience right across your network. And of course, a whole bunch of great features. Power over Ethernet lets you install and connect devices such as IP phones and wireless access points without the need for a separate power feed. The full 30 watts of PoE Plus supports high power devices such as pan, tilt and zoom security cameras. Never lose a video image or drop a voice call, as EPSR lets you connect switches in a high-speed, resilient ring with failover in as little as 50 milliseconds. Now that's quick. The x230-GP also supports Allied Telesis Management Framework, or AMF, which automates tasks such as network backup, upgrade, expansion and replacement, and also centralizes management, so your whole network is managed as a single virtual entity. Now that's powerful stuff. The compact x230 with power over Ethernet allow flexible and distributed network installation to support the growth in wireless networking and digital security. With a great feature set and automated management options, the x230-GP series connect and power today's converged networks. For more information, come on over to AlliedTelesis.com or check out some more of our videos on the Allied Telesis YouTube channel. Until next time, thanks for watching.